at the end of the walkthrough for the dance. Let's go through steps first and then counts. Section one, starting on your right foot. Toe, heel, cross, hold a count. Toe, heel, cross, hold a count. Section two, we're gonna bind. Side, behind, side, scuff. Side, behind, turn a quarter on your left foot, turning to your left, scuff your right foot. Section three, step forward on your right, touch your left foot, toes next to your right foot, step back on your left foot, and kick your right, and a right co-star step, hold a count. Section four, step forward on your left foot, half pivot to your right, step forward on your left, back, walk right, left, and stomp your right foot twice. Let's go through that in counts. Section one. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Section 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Section 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go through those fun tags. We'll do the first tag you're going to do, which is a six count tag. Let me quickly show you in steps and counts what the tag is. You'll put your right heel forward, back together, left heel forward, back together, put your right heel forward again, and hook it over your left knee. In counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You will complete this tag during walls 1 at 9 o'clock and wall 5 at 6 o'clock after section 2. Let me go through the second tag. It's only a 4 count tag and that's just 2 heel switches. Right heel forward, step together, left heel forward, step together. Any counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. You repeat this tag 3 times. In wall 1 at 3 o'clock and wall 4 at 9 o'clock and wall 5 at 12 o'clock, and that will be at the end of the dance, and you'll continue. The two restarts are at wall 3 and wall 7. Wall 3 is at 6 o'clock, and wall 7 is at 3 o'clock. Have fun with all that.